Hello and welcome to another segment of A Walk Through the Past. My name is Carolyn Mueller, volunteer at the Littleton Historical Society, and today we're at the old burying ground off of the Common. Today we're going to talk about Luther Blanchard, the memorial to Luther Blanchard. There's a little bit of a rivalry among Littleton, Boxborough, and Acton on who's going to claim poor Luther. He was born in Littleton. His farm, or where his farm is now, is in Boxborough. And he marched with an Acton Minuteman company because he and his brother Calvin were apprentices with Isaac Davis. We don't believe that Luther is buried here. He was killed at the Battle of Bunker Hill, but this monument was erected by his great-nephew, Luke Blanchard, in 1901. Luther was a fifer. He was playing the White Cockade during the battle at the Old North Bridge when he was wounded. He was taken to a nearby farmhouse and patched up and sent back on his way. He later marched to Bunker Hill with the rest of his regiment, where he met his demise. So that concludes this walk through Littleton's oldest burying ground. If you want to learn more about this burying ground or Littleton history in general, visit the Littleton Historical Society at the Houghton Memorial Building on 4 Rogers Street. We're open every Wednesday afternoon from 1 to 4 p.m., the second Sunday of every month from 2 to 4 p.m., or by special appointment. We hope to see you there. Thank you. Thank you.